My ex is my buddy, I bring him when I walk.
Me and my ex will leave your head outlined in chalk.
My ex is my buddy, he always makes me laugh.
Me and my ex cut bigots, spinal cords in half.
My ex is my buddy, and when I wind him back,
me and my ex will give your forehead a butt crack.
My ex is my buddy, I never leave without him.
Me and my ex will leave your neck a bloody fountain. Chip, chip, chip.
Everybody, everybody, everybody run!
Murdering, 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 everybody
swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Chop!
We write the planet's wrongs.
Me and my ex leave bigots dead on Richie lawn.
My ex is my bunty, he never make me cry.
Me and my ex will leave a pivot for your eye.
My ex is my bunty, don't take him for a chump.
Me and my ex will leave you hopping on a stump. Chip, chip, chip.
Everybody, everybody, everybody run!
Murdering, 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 everybody
swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Everybody swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Everybody, everybody, everybody run!
Murdering, 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 everybody
swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Look into the deadest tree. Tell me, baby, what you see? Don't you hear the branches cry?
Asking for the reasons why.
Did they hang so many men
from the branches off of them?
Why did humans make them play with them in their evil way?
Looking through the moon's beam,
can you fathom what it seen?
Bodies dragging from a truck,
driven by a bigot fuck.
Why you think the heavens cry?
Acid rain and blizzard skies.
Ain't no covering the tracks.
And that's why I'm here, and oh yes,
my ex is my body, he'll thump into your head.
Me and my ex will make your white hoodies red.
My ex is my body, you let that Dixie wave.
Me and my ex will fuck your mother on your graves.
We both fry with the trees.
Me and my ex will bring the devil to his knees.
Chip, chip, chip.
Everybody, everybody, everybody run!
Murdering, 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 everybody
swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Swing, swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Everybody, everybody, everybody run!
Murdering, 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 everybody
swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Swing, swing!
Chop, chop, chop!
Everybody, everybody, everybody run!
Murdering, 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 everybody
swing!
My nuts and her itch was slapping. I was over there mowing the grass, and I could feel her eyes all up on my ass. And then I went inside to make a phone call, and there she was with a titty hanging out her bra. One thing just led to another. Next thing you know, I'm butt fucking your mother.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately.
mama gives head like a heroin whore. I wasn't thinking about how you was my bud when she spreaded my butt cheeks and went for the milk dud. We broke out with your grandpa's gin and got drunk. I fucked her with a bowling pin, she's freaky. Her nipples look like peanuts. Your mama's one of my favorite sluts. She likes licking from the back of my balls to the tip of my dick with one big lick. She calls me her big teddy bear. I chase her around in my underwear. I'll admit I like spanking her butt. I used your sock though to catch my nut. Don't worry, I put it back. I knew her better, that's probably why your toes been sticking together.
Please don't see me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't see me,
I'm sorry,
I never said I loved her.
Oatmeal, yo. It's bumpy and grainy. I like the feel, though. And I ain't trying to diss her either. I'm only saying that I wish she would trim her beaver some. Every hair is like a foot long. Bitch looks like a werewolf wearing a thong sometimes. It's alright with me, though. I don't mind as long as I can locate the pee hole. And your dad's so dumb, he's knowing nothing here. I'm stuffing her muffin, not to mention the pickle buffin. And I hope me and you are still cool. I'm spending the night so she can drive me to school tomorrow. And we plan on fucking again. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Peace, Eminem.
Ooh. Diesel, somebody got fucked up, nigga.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't hate me.
I said I love the hoes.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't hate me.
You never should have trusted a juggalo.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't hate me.
I never said I love the hoes.
Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko.
Young one, come on and witness magic. I introduce to you an occult sorcerer of the ancient craft of necromancy. From the nether void of the Shadow Walker, exiled from Shangri-La, the
Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko.
Keeper of arcane, wicked voodoo magic, and beguiler of spells, hexes, and curses. With the help of potions, talismans, and ancient relics from the forbidden realms of the Dark Carnival, ladies and gentlemen, the great Malenko!
For you in your face, bitch! and no, they don't mean it. We sick of being lenient. Step your ass back before the hatchet attacks, and you catch a few hacks from the axe.
I crawl like a tarantula on my toes and thumbs. Born to the curtain, these gypsies and bums. I spit my raps and tongues over voodoo drums. Bitch, wicked shit this way comes in your face.
Are you something special?
Up in her dirty ass, threw the rubber out the window as we drove past. Funny thing, I see you standing on the grass, and it fucking stuck to your mustache in your face.
Bang to the pow, wang to the mouth, boom go the wicked clown, Southwest style. From Pluto to Uranus, we underground famous for doom. 808 bass booms in
I
your face.
I shook the hand of Satan with a cross in my palm. Burnt all the flesh all the way up his arm. I wasn't scared, I was giddy to do it. Then I lopped his head off and threw it in your face.
This ain't clown posse, never gonna fade. Helped your ass get laid back in eighth grade. Many years passed and we still top grade. Blowing up like a hand grenade in your face.
Are you something special?
The psychopathic records, boys bumping. Wicked shit thumping in your
they
face.
They all wanna kill us, but we already dead. And if they think we'll ever die, they severely misled. Phonies out there posing as juggalos, but see it as a demographic to push what have it in your face.
Ned, if you ain't down with that, fuck off. I like getting my dick sucked, jacked off, and salad tossed. Ugly hoes, fine hoes, none go to waste. But for you, herpes meth head anus. Ooh. In your face.
Mikey cocky, make the street pound. Legs diamond, all around is a round sound. One folk up and the other one down. Fucker throwing up the wicked clown in your face.
Are you something special? Are you?
Make you swallow.
follow. Stop beating every riff till it breaks. And when it's all over, hell away. Take this hammer pound out your scrotum. Pancake food left for the rodents.
Fuck you up, fuck you up.
It's about time I
fuck you up, fuck you up.
It's about time I
fuck you up.
Say, if it ain't white, it ain't right. Cause if there's one thing I can't stand, it's to walk into my bar and see some goddamn.
Hey Skip, you got a phone call. They said it's mighty important.
A phone call, huh? For me? Well, it must be my wife. Hello, Sweetums.
Sweetums? What the fuck you talking about, bitch? We're looking for our big winner man, Mr. Skip Harlow.
Well, yes, I'm Skip Harlow.
Well, boot scootin' boogie, bitch. You, Skip, are headed off on an all-expense-paid first-class trip to a dark carnival super show of a lifetime in Ashe, Nevada. And try this hat on. Just for showing up, you get 100,000 buckaroos.
Yee-haw! I'm headed to Ashe, Nevada.
On the internet, posing as a little girl. I'm trying to lure evil into my world. I tell them that I'm curious, and I'm only 12. Mom and dad are gone for the day, I'm by myself. Buckets I throw up are next to my computer, hoping that they show up, cause what I'm about to do to them would make the devil sick. I sharpen my blade, fronting to this perv like I'm only in the 7th grade. The doorbell rings, I gotta get him inside. In my best little girl's voice, I'm like,
hi! I'm putting on my bikini.
And when the door shuts, that's when I let him see me.
Hi there.
I stab him in the neck first, cause it hurts. Hit him with a blood squirts. Carve his whole face off and make him eat it. Chain him up by the foot in the basement.
Bleed him.
I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it sure is fun. Said it sure is fun.
I'll be shutting down my service, cause people out there think they don't deserve this. Until it's your kid and old man's finger fucking, titty sucking, then you'll want the knife stuck in. I don't blame you, that's why I catch him in advance. While his dick is still in his pants, they never get the chance. I tell him I'm alone and I'm only 13, looking for a good time, you know what I mean? Bring me some Funyuns and a Slurpee. Promise not to hurt me or give me herpes. And within 20 minutes, here comes a fucking doctor knocking on my door. A pedophile butt knocker.
Come in, have a seat.
And then I stroll in with the all-purpose hunting blade straight up his coat. I cut his hands off, he ain't touching nobody. Chain him up on the foot in the basement.
Bloody.
But please, Mr. Krause, sir, you don't have to do that.
another fool, both left for dead. Every time I walk by him, I punch him in the head. Cut they fucking dicks off, stick them in each other's mouth. Now what y'all talking about?
I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it sure is fun. Said it sure is fun. And it sure is fun.
I didn't mean to.
The house is getting funky. Bodies in the basement stinking. What the fuck am I thinking? I put my face paint on, go downstairs and beat they ass sometimes, cause it eased my mind. Some of them are dead and some are still living, but I'ma hurt them every chance that I'm given. I hit them with a nail gun or the stun gun. They can't run, so they both mad fun. I was sawing a head off when I heard the doorbell. I'm not expecting any predators, but oh well. I took my spot.
Come in, I'll be right there.
But I left a head sitting on a living room chair. He seen it and ran. I had to give chase. We cut across the lawn with my knife swinging for his face. I threw it, stuck him in the back of the neck, still in my drawers. I dragged him home a bloody wreck.
Somebody, hey! Zip it.
Shut it the fuck up.
People are looking silent.
A bus full of high school kids watched it happen. He kept screaming like a pansy despite my slapping. Plus the neighbors seen it, and so did the mailman. But they all never said nothing about it again.
I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it sure is fun. Said it sure is fun. And it sure is fun.
Meanwhile, back at the house.
Hey, come on in. What kind of alcohol did you bring?
I brought Absolute Citron. I brought Mandarin Orange. I brought a shot of Jägermeister.
Wow.
In several cases, the men were asked to bring food, alcohol, and condoms. Law enforcement says this helps show an intent to solicit a minor. What have we got here?
A bag of Funyuns.
Funyuns? What about condoms? Did you bring condoms?
I did.
You did.
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness. It cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. My might made a thump noise in his head. Since we out west, I grabbed a shotgun and blew his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium. His house is made of brick, and this little piggy is a motherfucking dick. He lays down his rules and reads you your rights in that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Bounty in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that must have.
his own private road. I started walking down it, the guard he told me wait. I snapped his fucking neck in two and slammed his nuts in the gate. Cause this little piggy must definitely die. I'ma lop his nugget off and toss it in the sky. And then I watched the moon take the form of the devil and pull it out the sky and beat it with a shovel. People in my city, they fighting for their meals. He sleeps on a mattress stuffed with $100 bills. A Richie is the devil, he never will admit it. So I'ma cut his hand off and slap his face with it. Opened up his door, he's sleeping in his bed. I grabbed a brick of gold and smacked it upside his head. He begged for his life, I told him it's too late. And tied his neck in a knot and watched him suffocate. Cause I need three little babies.
Back to reality, your son's on crack, and your daughter's got nut stains on her. raging storm. In the dead of night, the ravenous, blood-sick creature searches for its sacrifice. Through the hideous darkness it lurches, driven by death itself. Only the satisfaction of slaughter will cause it to return to the darkness from which it came.
Boogeyman, y'all.